Ucypher, India's first multi-gaming, multi-platform esports championship. Six teams of 14 players each compete across four games: Counter-Strike Global Offensive, Dota 2, Tekken 7, and Real Cricket 17. Each team faces the other team twice in the league stage, and 3 points each are awarded to the winning team of Tekken 7 and Real Cricket 17 in each match. 5 points each are awarded to the winning teams of Dota 2 and CSGO games in a match. The top four teams in the league stage move to the knockout rounds. Ucypher, six teams, 84 cyber athletes, and a grand prize pool of 51 lakh rupees. India's only multi-platform, multi-gaming, multiplayer esports championship, Ucypher, we are on a hunt to find India's best gaming animals.
Esports is serious business. It's not just fun and games. Don't let that fool you. As we go deeper into the championship, the competition gets fiercer. Today, we're going to see the Crusaders go up against the Yakshas, and both the teams have sworn to win. But who will take the crown? I would start laying my bets right about now.
Go, go! Crusaders!
Go, go!
Crusaders! Go!
Welcome to day 10 of Ucypher. Crusaders, you guys are at, sadly, the bottom of the leaderboard right now with 18 points. Please tell me you have plans to change that today.
Yes, we have no options actually. Today we have to win at least 13 or 16 points. The team is good, that is why I will give them 3 points. Oh. But at least we are going to get 13 points and we'll jump second to the leaderboard then.
What have you exactly heard about the Yakshas?
Yakshas captain Acrid, he was my teammate and then my opponent as well. So throughout my our Dota career, he has been either my teammate or my opponent. So yeah, both of us know each other very well.
And
the Dota game is going to be like a firework for sure today.
The whole country is going to be watching you play what you love the most. Yeah. You want to say something about esports to them?
जिसको esports में लगता है कि करियर बनना चाहिए, please अपने dreams को follow करो. और ये देखो, Ucypher जैसा platform हमें मिल रहा है, तुम्हें भी मिल सकता है. So fight for your dreams, guys.
On that spectacular note, I'm going to sit tight with the Crusaders because things look really positive for them today.
Let's go!
Yaksha!
Let's go!
Yaksha!
Let's go!
Yaksha! क्या बात है, बड़े खुश लग रहे हो आज?
Yes, very excited for today.
Why?
क्योंकि हम लोग काफी प्रैक्टिस करके आए हैं. डोटा में नया पैच आया है, पूरा अपडेट आया है, तो सबके लिए आज नया होगा बिगिनिंग डोटा के लिए. Very excited for Dota और Tekken और Cricket के लिए तो मैं confident रहता हूँ हमेशा.
Any special message जो आपने team को दिया?
मैं टीम को हमेशा काफ़ी मोटिवेट करते रहता हूँ, बताते रहता हूँ कि प्लीज़ गाइस स्टे फोकस्ड. ये अपने का पहला वापस शायद ये चांस मिले ना मिले, सीजन वन है, सीजन वन का विनर है, सबको याद रहता है, बस जीतना है. दैट्स द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग.
और इट्स अ न्यू डे, आई विश ऑल द बेस्ट टू यू एंड आई होप यू गाइस गो विद 16-0. ऑल द बेस्ट यक्षास.
वेलकम टू मैच डे 10. इट्स द यक्षास अगेंस्ट द क्रूसेडर्स. The Yakshas are second on our leaderboard, whereas the Crusaders are at last position. What's interesting in today's matchup is we have two Dota 2 captains, Remstar for the Crusaders and Acrid for the Yakshas. Both captains have played with each other, against each other, so today's Dota 2 game is certainly something to look out for.
In this game, up till now, Checkmate holds the record of a clean sweep with 9-0 and 2 perfects. The game that has featured not once but twice in the greatest games ever list, and my personal favorite, on the Sony PS4 platform, Bandai Namco's Tekken 7. Players apne character select karenge. Har round mein jiska HP khatam ho jayega, wo round haar jayega. Har match ek race hai 3 rounds jeetne ki. Aur jo player pehle 3 matches jeetega, वो बनेगा टेकन 7 का विनर. लेट द बैटल बिगिन.
जॉन्टी टैंक, अभी तक Ucypher में टेकन 7 के लिए सबसे ज्यादा एक्साइटिंग प्लेयर आप हो. आपका लास्ट मैच थोड़ा टफ रहा था आपके लिए.
ऐसे लोगों को लग रहा था, मेरे लिए टफ नहीं था.
Captain.
Yes.
First match of the day.
Yes.
क्या लग रहा है?
जो सामने वाला बंदा अभी तक एक भी मैच नहीं जीता है टेकन में और मेरा
बंदा एक भी नहीं हारा है।
जॉन्डी एक भी नहीं हारा है तो आज 4-0 होने वाला है।
One last message for Ozzy.
Good luck, bro. 3 points ले आओ.
All the best, Jonty.
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
All right,
Crusaders!
Ozzy, कितनी practice किया?
कल रात से कल रात से तो काफी प्रैक्टिस की फिलहाल अब तक सोया भी नहीं हूँ
कैप्टन्स ऑर्डर्स आपने बोला था
वी आर बॉटम ऑफ द टेबल राइट नाउ एंड टुडे इज लाइक अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट डे
फिंगर्स क्रॉस्ड
यस
द लेवल ऑफ कंपटीशन ऑन यूसाइफर हैज इंक्रीज्ड सो मच द क्रुसेडर्स हैव टू प्रूव देयर मेटल टुडे आई एम विद यू गाइस आर यू विद ऑजी और व्हाट
Welcome everyone to another game of the Ucypher League. It's gonna be Crusaders versus the Yakshas.
Round one. Fight.
So now Katrina building up a lot of pressure over Law. He is stuck into the corner. He's ready. Already low on HP. He is getting the damage and yes, he is actually going for a knockout in the first round.
Round two. Fight.
Well, round 2 begins, Katrina building up a little bit pressure on Law, but Law with a nice reply as well to Katrina, but he misses that shot and now it's gonna be Katrina coming back with a nice comeback in this game. She is just pushing Law into the corners, but he misses the rage art on Katrina and he pays off by losing this round.
Round
number 3, Katrina going in with a nice move over here. Martial Law doesn't have like any sort of chance to win in this round and yes, it's a knockout again. We are seeing a character change over here coming in from Ozzy. So it's gonna be Kuma that he has chosen. Match number 2, round number 1, the game begins. So Kuma already taking some damage. He is going into the corners. Katrina not giving him a single chance to hit back as well. And that is going to be a perfect 7 golden letters. Honestly, ladies and gentlemen, this is amazing fight coming in. Round number 2 begins. Now Kuma is showing us some like moves. He is building up pressure on Katrina. So Katrina maintaining that distance with Kuma as well. But a perfect clash coming in from Kuma. Nice hit. But Kuma is now taking some severe damage. He has to show some comeback into the game. Otherwise, he is gonna lose for sure. And yes, he does. What an amazing comeback coming in from Katrina.
Round 3. Fight.
Round number 3 is gonna be like an equal fight between these two. Because both of the players' are HP are same right now. Well, Katrina does have the Rage Art to work with. And now also on Kuma as well. Oh my god, this is surely gonna connect. And yes, it does. Kuma does connect the Rage Art and that fish on the guitar. And going for a home run. Oh yeah, he knocks John T. Tank out.
Round 4. Fight.
Quite aggression coming in from Katrina already giving some nice damage to Kuma over here but Kuma coming back with a nice reply does have the rage art he is gonna pull out the rage art and yes it connects again it's surely gonna be a knockout in style ladies and gentlemen and yes it does final round begins and this is gonna be whose round let's see Oh my god, this is total brutality coming in from Katrina, not giving him a single chance, and that's a knockout.
Round 1.
Well, this is gonna be the final round. If Katrina wins this, the Yakshas are gonna get 3 points for them. And now, well, Kuma, low on HP, pulls out the Rage Art, but does not connect, and the face first onto the ground, he is knocked out. And now, looking like Katrina has read his game clearly, and she is gonna make those move perfectly and not gonna rage or do something like a stupid move in the game well Kuma does have the rage art he pulls out a lot of distance was there didn't calculate it perfectly and that is surely gonna go for a knockout
round 3 fight
round number 3 begins it's gonna be Katrina now building pressure over Kuma just pushing him into the corners not giving him a single chance to hit anymore does have the rage art still maintaining that distance perfectly and this is gonna be the end ladies and gentlemen your winners is gonna be the Yakshas this is me Jareen signing off
Taunty Tank. The winning continues for you.
Unbeaten in 4 games. कैसे कर लेते हो ये?
I don't know, it's too much of hard work, I guess. आज का मैच 2 rounds में हारा था.
क्यों? क्यों? क्या हो गया?
I wanted to motivate him for the next round.
Start अच्छा दिया. 3 games left.
Yes.
You guys have to win this day.
Yes, definitely we need to because पिछले 2 times से हम लोग Dota में हार रहे जो नहीं होना चाहिए था. तो let's see क्या होता है आज.
The scores right now are Yakshas at 3 and Crusaders at 0. All the best, captain. All the best, Yakshas. It's raining runs in our next battle. It's time for Real Cricket 17 by Nautilus Mobiles. आगे बढ़ने से पहले, let's have a look at the rules.
ये एक batting only match है. हर प्लेयर एक ओवर फेस करेगा जिसमें उसे मैक्सिमम रन्स बनाने होंगे. मैक्सिमम रन्स बनाने वाला प्लेयर मैच जीत जाएगा. टाई होने पर दोनों प्लेयर्स एक सुपर ओवर खेलेंगे टू डिसाइड द विनर.
आई हैव बोथ द कैप्टन्स विद मी. कैप्टन्स, आप लोग तो डोटा में मिलेंगे ही बाद में, बट अभी टाइम है क्रिकेट का.
यस,
आई हैव हर्ड कि आप लोग काफी अच्छे दोस्त हो.
हाँ जी, हम एक्चुअली साथ में खेल चुके हैं एक टीम में, इसलिए अतुल को बहुत सालों से, मतलब मैं जब से कम्पीट कर रहा हूँ अतुल भी तब से कम्पीट कर रहा है.
बट यू आर वेरी टाइट फ्रेंड.
यस,
हमेशा फाइनल्स में मिलते हैं, गाली गलौज होती है, लाइक ट्रैश टॉकिंग होती है, बट बाहर अच्छे दोस्त है, बट इन गेम में.
ऑलराइट, टॉस के लिए रेडी?
यस.
कौन कॉल कर रहा है?
मैं करता हूँ.
ठीक है,
हेड्स.
हेड्स इट इज.
पहले तो जीतना चाहेंगे और सेकेंड बैटिंग करेंगे.
ओ, क्या आपका यही प्लान था?
फर्क नहीं पड़ता, मेरे क्रिकेट प्लेयर ने ऑलरेडी फर्स्ट बैट भी कर चुका है, चेज भी कर चुका है, वो दोनों में काफी कंफर्टेबल है, तो मुझे और मेरे क्रिकेट प्लेयर को कुछ फर्क नहीं पड़ता पहले बैट करना है बाद में.
ऑलराइट यक्षराज, यू विल बी ओपनिंग.
यस,
ऑल द बेस्ट. क्रुसेडर्स, यू विल बी चेजिंग.
गुड लक ब्रो.
बैटल ऑफ द फ्रेंड्स, लेट्स सी कौन जीतने वाला है, यक्षराज या क्रुसेडर्स. इट्स टाइम फॉर रियल क्रिकेट 17.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to another game of the Ucypher League. It's gonna be Yakshas versus Crusaders today, and iBot is gonna go for a bat first in this game. The first ball goes in, and what an amazing shot by him. It's going for a 6, crosses the boundary, way into the air. No one can see the ball. Now the second ball goes in, and again, like the same hit coming in for him. Amazing shot, it goes for a 6. This guy is playing really, really good. Third ball goes in, and this is an amazing shot. Again, it's a hat-trick. 3 sixes straight in a row. What an amazing gameplay. He is making this look so easy. Going for the 4th 6. What is this guy doing? Like 4 sixes straight in a row. Well, let's see. Is it gonna be 6 sixes? Will he be the Yuvraj for the Ucypher? But now let's see. No, it's gonna go for a 4. Oh my god, just a little bit left from the boundary, but still 4, not bad score. And yes, looks like it's gonna go for a 6, and yes, it is a 6. 34 runs scored for the Yakshas side, and now Crusaders need 35 runs in total 6 balls. So now Crusaders need 35 runs to win this game, and now it's all on Killer B. Will he score 6 sixes and 6 balls? Now let's see, the first ball, he has it, and it is actually going for a 6. So at the early stage, काफी उम्मीद दिखा रहे हैं वो इस वक्त अपनी टीम को और उनके अपने कैप्टन को कि वो कुछ कर सकते हैं इस गेम में. और ये दूसरा बॉल, एक डॉट बॉल उनकी तरफ. इट्स डेफिनेटली गोना बी द यक्षराज योर विनर, लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन.
iBot.
Nice.
Crazy, yeah. Your 4th straight victory. I mean, undefeated in Tekken, undefeated in Real Cricket 17.
Yes.
You must be a proud captain right now.
I'm super proud क्योंकि हमेशा ये लोग पहला boost हमको यही मिलता है यक्षराज को कि Tekken जीत जाता है उसका क्रिकेट जीत जाता है, तो हम काफी confident रहते हैं हमेशा. I'm really proud of him.
Real Cricket 17 का अभी तक का highest score है 34, and you have tied it today. आप इसको शायद break करेंगे आगे जाके या फिर यही रहेगा?
नहीं, ट्राई तो करूंगा 6 sixes के लिए. 36 मारूंगा और मैं तोड़ूंगा.
Yes, yes.
Right now the scoreboard looks like Yakshas at 6 and Crusaders at 0. 2 more games to go.
You must have guessed by now, हमारी अगली गेम है CSGO by Valve Corporation. So why don't you go ahead and revise the rules?
इस गेम में दो टीम्स होती हैं, एक टेररिस्ट टीम और दूसरी काउंटर टेररिस्ट टीम। ये एक टीम बेस्ड गेम है जो 5v5 के फॉर्मेट में खेला जाएगा। प्लेयर्स कौन सा मैप खेलेंगे ये एक बैनिंग प्रोसेस से तय होगा। शुरुआत में दोनों टीम्स को $800 की गेम करेंसी मिलती है। The aim of the terrorist team is to plant the bomb and secure it or kill all the counter-terrorists. The aim of the counter-terrorist team is to either defuse the bomb or kill all the terrorists. इस मैच में 30 rounds होंगे and the first team to win 16 rounds is the game winner. In the case of a tie, the result will be decided with a race to 4 wins. Up till now, scores ये हैं. The Yakshas are at 6 points and the Crusaders are at 0. मेरे साथ हैं हमारे दोनों IGLs, Skadoosh from Yakshas and Krish from the Crusaders. Skadoosh, the CSGO game the Yakshas played before this, you guys lost.
Right.
So what is the vibe in the strategy rooms at the moment?
It's completely okay because हमें already पता है हमें करना क्या है, बस करना बाकी है.
Krish, you are going to be leading your CSGO team in Ucypher for the first time. Iske pehle Kavish was leading, right? So, abhi ye change kaise hua?
This is the most important game for us to get back on the leaderboard.
Absolutely.
So, I've taken the leadership in my hand. Nothing to take from Kavish. He's a good in-game leader. But I've taken the responsibility because I want to win all the games from now.
Wow, more power to you, man. I'm personally very excited to watch you play because you have represented India internationally and you were part of ATE, which is one of the most renowned CSGO teams in the entire country. So what are you going to do differently this time?
So yeah, I've got a lot of experience in the professional league and I've represented India twice. I've been to Paris.
How was that?
It was fantastic. We lost the games, but it was a good time experience for me. It was just that an unfortunate thing happened in my life. I lost my mom when I was in the tournament.
I'm so sorry to hear that.
It's okay. So that changed it completely. I took a break from gaming and now I'm back here to win.
I'm really sorry to hear about your loss, but I'm sure your mother would be really proud of you today on this stage right here. And I hope you crusade through this challenge and take your team to victory.
Definitely.
Good luck, man.
Thank you.
Krish and Skadoosh.
Thank you.
Let the battle begin. More power to you guys.
This is the map, Vito, and now let's see what do they choose. And it's gonna be cobblestone. Welcome everyone to the Ucypher League. I am Jireen and now we are gonna watch the match between the Yakshas and the Crusaders. So now the knife round has begun and now let's see who's gonna be the winner for the knife round. As the winner gets to choose the side.
हम लोग knife जीते, हम लोग ने obviously decide किया कि हम लोग T side से attack करेंगे और एक pressure डालेंगे.
Well, the Yakshas won the knife round and they choose to play as T's first. So now let's see what is the strategy they are planning to play aggressive or defensive on the T side. It's gonna be Recoil Master. Now he gets an easy frag over Bumblebee and now it's gonna be Kavish. He's struggling with his bullet but Mantri coming in from long and Kavish, nice one tap given to him and Mantri has been erased off the server. But Starboy coming in from behind as a backup and getting that revenge frag on Kavish. He is now moving towards the side planting the bomb. It's currently a 3v2 situation. Magic making an entry towards the side. He gets one frag on Recoil Master. What a shot by him. It's going to be Magic going for the second frag as well. It's Starboy who's going down and the C4 will be defused. A lot of time in their hands and the first round goes to the Crusaders. Well, Skadoosh is now moving towards the drop zone and Magic is holding aggressive towards the mid. He gets one frag.
Third round, when we bought it, I told my team to rush. They don't have much weaponry, upgraded weaponry. Rush karke maar do. Hamari team ne rush kiya, hum log ne maar diya.
Well, Kavish holding a nice sneaky posi on the side, but Mantri is gonna find him and erase him off. Magic towards mid, he has a flashbang on his hand, like he is thinking to play aggressive. The flash pops in, he is gonna get one frag, but instant revenge frag coming in. It's gonna be Recoil Master struggling with that bullet, throwing a flash.
Three guys went for a mid rush, aur wahan pe hum log ko first banda hi door pe dekha. I got that entry. Even though public door se aa rahi thi samne wali, I just entered into the fight and got that crucial kill.
3v2 situation currently, Bumblebee holding towards mid, he gets one frag but goes low on HP. Mantri getting that kill on Bumblebee and Kavish getting that frag over Recoil Master, but Mantri securing the round for his team. to all the current scoreline. It's going to be Recoil Master moving in with those two easy frags and Starboy as well. Nice tag team coming in from them, but it's going to be Recoil Master who's going to get that frag over him. Magic towards mid, he hasn't needed that, but wrong call. Starboy is going to shut him down, and Krish still in the flash gets one frag. Recoil Master pushing aggressively towards Krish, he gets one frag.
I went very aggressively down, and after that, my team got a kill at A. So, uski wajah se jo ek aur banda A pe bacha tha, wo confused ho gaya ki ab main A walon ko dekhun ya backstab wale ko dekhun.
Krish holding towards mid, he gets flash, but what a flick shot coming in from Krish. Amazing shot, but second kill as well, he goes down. And Impale is coming in from the long and gets one frag. Kavish holding towards a sneaky posy, but he gets one kill. Not yet spotted. Oh my god, that nade did a huge damage, and Molly is gonna burn him down to death. It's gonna be Rex who's gonna secure the round for his team. 7-3, the current scoreline. Impale is moving towards the fire, but yeah, he does manage to get one kill. Rex, that smoke working in for him, he just disappeared through that smoke. Starboy going on the side, he gets one frag on Bumblebee, and Recoil Master finishing off Kavish over there.
मैंने risk लिया mid पे op लगाई मैंने पहला kill मैंने जाके मारा फिर मैं पीछे आ गया फिर उन्होंने का एक player आया मुझे मारने मैंने उसे भी मार दिया.
And now the C4 is being diffused, so 7-4 the current scoreline. Skadoosh holding towards long, and the molly goes in, but that won't connect, it bursts into the air. It's gonna be Kavish who's holding towards the tree side. He misses a shot, misses the second one as well. There's only managed to get down one frag. And meanwhile, Bumblebee coming with a nice rotation. He gets down Impale.
जैसे हमने B side enter किया, मंत्री ने एक मारा और मैंने उसके लिए beat किया. तो मैं जैसे ही जाके मारा तो हमें पता चल गया था कौन किधर है.
मंत्री is gonna plant the C4. So nice sneak peek game coming in from Manti, and he wins the round for his team. 9-5 the current scoreline. It's gonna be Skadoosh who's gonna go from drop zone. Yes, he just managed to get one frag. Recoil Master getting the second one as well, but he goes down by Kavish over there. Krish coming in for a backstab. He spots one player and he does manage to get down Mantri. It's gonna be Impel who's gonna shut down Krish and Magix. 10-5 the current scoreline. So it's gonna be on one side of first half for this game.
A big lead in the first half after winning the map toss, choosing cobblestone, and then winning the knife round and choosing terrorist side. 10-5 up.
They wanted to pick cobblestone because they had discussed a lot of stats there.
But what has impressed me the most is Yakshas, after losing 3 games in a row, have come back rejuvenated, attacked every round.
Yes, that's the way you play when you want to win Counter-Strike, man.
Right. So let's jump into the second half.
The second half begins and 5 round advantage to the Yakshas, and now the round begins. Looks like an aggressive push coming in from the Crusaders.
हमें पिक मिल गई तो मैंने कॉल कर दिया कि भाई मिड चले जा पर वहाँ पे हमारा C4 जो मेन बंदा था वो मर गया तो राउंड थोड़ा इंटेंस हो गया था.
Now Kavish gonna get the second frag towards the mid. It's gonna be Skadoosh, the lone survivor, couldn't survive for long as he goes down. Magic with his SMG pushing towards long, he gets Skadoosh down. Rex moving towards the side, he spots one but couldn't do much. Impale is gonna shut him down with a deagle shot, and Krish coming in from mid gets Starboy. Recoil Master meanwhile getting those frags on the other teammates.
Mantri jo the hamare wo gun leke chup gaye the. Kavish tha jo last unka bacha tha, meri ek HP kar diya usi ne. Luckily usne sound kiya aur Mantri sahi time pe nikal ke Mantri ne usko maar diya.
Kadoosh moving towards these stairs, he spots one and he gets one. It's gonna be Bumblebee who's gonna go down, and Krish is gonna shut down Impale over here. Mantri holding a nice angle towards the drop zone, he finds one frag going for the second one, but no, it's gonna be Kavish who's gonna shut him down. And Skadoosh meanwhile with a backstab on Kavish, he is just pro at this game, getting the second frag as well. Now the lone survivor is gonna be Krish, he also goes down. So nice quad kill coming in for Skadoosh.
No flash mein aaye mere paas. और 30 बुलेट्स का M4 जैसे मैं स्प्रे कंटिन्यू कर करके तीन लोग को मारा और एक को मतलब आई थिंक 90 डैमेज कुछ तो दिया. बाद में वो भी बंदा ट्रेड हो गया.
Bumblebee just the lone survivor, but he won't live for long. Bumblebee holding towards mid, Impale on bomb side B. Now Bumblebee is gonna go aggressive and get down Skadoosh, but Impale with his deagle. Let's see what magic can he show us, and yes, he shows us a nice deagle shot over Krish.
Third one day के time actually it was like a funny kind of stuff because वो बंदा मुझे देख रहा है but गोली नहीं चला रहा है. मैंने छोड़ दिया गन, मैंने माउस छोड़ दिया, एंड आई वाज लाइक किधर जा रहे हो भाई झुंड में तुम लोग.
Now Magic is left in a 1-on-3 situation, smokes the door, trying to play some sneak peek game. He is just behind the player. Now let's see his skills. But no, what the hell is going on? He just like missed. That was a disaster. Mantri now playing towards the drop zone. He is looking for some frags because he is hungry for frags. And it's going to be Impale taking the first fight against Krish. He has gone down. Mantri now playing towards drop zone. He just managed to get one frag and goes down instantly. Skadoosh coming in for the backup. He gets one frag as well. This is not working for them because Kavish is the lone survivor. He has to fight for a 1v4 situation. Well, he does manage to get one frag with that CZ, but now it's everything on Kavish. He has to win it for his team, otherwise he is gonna lose as he just dies now. Impale getting that last frag on Kavish. 16-8, the scoreline stands, and Yakshas would be your winners.
Krish was confident that he can lead in front of him, but it didn't happen. And players didn't coordinate properly.
Yakshas CS is late to the party. We, in the first three games, couldn't perform as a team for whatever reason. Today, we performed because we played as a team.
Congratulations, Acrid. This is your first CSGO win in Ucypher. Clearly, your strategy worked, right? What was different?
What happened, like, after we lost like three consecutive games, yesterday we decided that everybody should meet down a LAN cafe, and then we planned some strategies, selected few other maps.
Okay.
We built new strategies. Like, everything was decided yesterday and totally they executed today on stage. And I'm super happy and super proud today.
Wow, good stuff, man.
Thank you. Well done.
Remstar.
Yes.
What happened, buddy?
Cobble is supposed to be our strongest map. I think so the change of the in-game leader did hurt us.
Man, lots of learning for you guys. I think you should take the lead of the Yakshas and hit the LAN again.
Yes.
Congratulations,
Thank you so much.
You guys are at 11 points and you still have a chance to make 5 in the coming game.
Yeah.
Right? Good luck, guys. I'm going to let you go and prepare for the next game.
The scores right now are Crusaders at 0 and Yakshas at 11 points. You know, gamers are often known as nerds, but nerds are passionate people. Up next, we have one of the coolest games ever, Dota 2 by Valve Corporation.
Dota 2 में हर प्लेयर अपने लिए एक हीरो सिलेक्ट करेंगे। इस गेम में दो टीम्स कंपीट करेंगी इन अ 5v5 फॉर्मेट। हर हीरो के पास स्पेशल पावर्स और एबिलिटीज होती हैं। हर टीम का ऑब्जेक्टिव है अपने एंशिएंट्स को डिफेंड करना और अपने ओपोनेंट के सारे टावर्स को डिस्ट्रॉय कर देना। जो टीम पहले एनिमी टीम के डिफेंस को तोड़कर उनके सारे टावर्स डिस्ट्रॉय कर देगी, वो टीम जीतेगी।
दोनों कैप्टन जो हैं, वो डोटा प्लेयर्स हैं। तो कुछ ना कुछ तो चल रहा होगा, कुछ चिल्ला रहा होगा, कोई कुछ स्ट्रेटजी बना रहा होगा, कुछ प्लानिंग कर रहा होगा। I just want to see कि क्या होने वाला है। Have a look.
अपना स्ट्रॉन्गेस्ट गेम आया डोटा, ये तो जीतना ही है। इफ वी डोंट विन दिस, हम लोग लास्ट के लास्ट रहेंगे। ये जीतेंगे, एटलीस्ट हम मिडिल ऑफ द पैक आएंगे।
हमारे प्रीवियस गेम्स में हमारा लेन बहुत खराब जा रहा था, तो उसके लिए मैंने सोचा हम लोग ऑफ लेन और कैरी का पोजीशन स्वॉप कर देंगे।
मेरे ख्याल से ये पैच में जो पैच चेंज हुआ है उसमें अभी भी चैन ओपी है। चैन तो पिक कर रहे हैं
आप, रेंज ज्यादा नहीं खेलते क्योंकि अपना थोड़ा लेन वीक हो जाता है अपन खेलते तो।
हम लोग को यहाँ पे खड़े रहना है, जब तक वो लोग दिख रहे नहीं है तब तक जाना नहीं है।
ज्यादा रिस्पेक्ट देके मत खेलो, पब गेम समझ के खेलो
और मारो
और योलो खेलो।
ज्यादा मत सोच, जो नॉर्मल करते हैं वही खेलेंगे, वही मारेंगे। ठीक है गाइस, चलो
गो क्रूसेडर्स,
गो क्रूसेडर्स।
मेरे साथ है दो भाई, दो दोस्त। वन इज द कैप्टन ऑफ क्रूसेडर्स एंड वन इज द कैप्टन ऑफ यक्षास। आई गॉट टू नो you had left gaming after dominating gaming for a very long time.
Yes.
And the person who got you back was the captain himself.
Yes, the story was basically Dota 2 ke pehle Dota 1 hua karta tha. To main Dota 1 mein hum log ka bahut acha chal raha tha. Hum log sab tournaments mein jeet rahe the India mein. 3 saal tak hum log undefeated the Dota 1 mein. Aur fir Dota 1 se maine break le liya. Maine socha kyunki usually jab jo gamers hote hain unki social life khatam ho jati hai. We spend 12 to 14 hours on PC practicing. Yeah. तो अतुल मुझे पुश कर रहा था कि अरे प्ले इन आर टीम, हम लोग ऐसे ऐसे एक टूर्नामेंट खेल रहे हैं, अगर वो जीतेंगे तो हम लोग मलेशिया रिप्रेजेंट करने जा सकते हैं इंडिया को। तो पहले मैंने एक दो बार मना किया, बोला नहीं यार अभी तो मैंने ब्रेक लिया है, अभी तो मुझे वापस पुश कर रहा है। तो उसमें अरे एक बार ट्राई तो कर। फिर मैंने लोग की टीम में खेला, हम लोग सेमीफाइनल्स और फाइनल्स जीत गए ऑनलाइन क्वालिफायर्स के। तो वहाँ से मेरा डोटा 2 में वापस कम बैक हुआ।
And that was the first Dota 2 tournament in India. So, काफी अच्छा लगा जीत के इसके साथ।
So you guys go way back.
Yeah, like way back, like Dota 1 days.
अगर आज आपको हराते हैं, will you regret the decision of getting him back?
नहीं हरा पाएगा तो रिग्रेट का तो सवाल ही नहीं है.
कॉन्फिडेंस.
एटलीस्ट 16-0 तो नहीं जाने दूंगा, कुछ भी हो जाए.
चैलेंज एक्सेप्टेड ब्रदर.
ऑलराइट, ऑल द बेस्ट एक्रिड, ऑल द बेस्ट रेमस्टर. आई कांट वेट टू सी कि कौन जीतने वाला है. इट्स टाइम फॉर टोटा 2.
Welcome back to Ucypher. My name is Vivek. With me is CloudX, and you're watching the Crusaders take on the Yakshas. Tashin on the Crusaders, though, caught in no man's land.
मैं छुप के उधर झाड़ियों से आ गया. तो फिर उधर ऑफ गार्ड कॉट हो गया और मेरा बैटरी असल था और वो भाग चुका था टावर के अंदर. बट मैंने सोचा उनका कोर हीरो मर रहा है, मेरा सपोर्ट है और हम लोग को फर्स्ट ब्लड का बोनस मिल रहा है. So, वो ट्रेड करना अच्छा रहेगा तो मैं टावर के अंदर चला गया, उसको मारा, फिर मैं भी मर गया.
Yeah, the offensive try lane was working well on the bottom side for Yakshas. Now they're going to try and make something happen on this top lane as well, with VP making a rotation. He comes in on behind from Remstar, has that battery cell taking him down. With the cogs coming out at the last minute, they should be able to secure this kill. One more hit will do it. VP claims the kill.
Senja, not much he can really do in that scenario there.
Windrunner ने शैकल लैंड किया तो उसके बाद मैं चेंज टर्न कर पाया मेरे सेंटर से और मेरे पास एक अर्सा भी था, उससे क्लैप भी किया. तो आई थिंक टिंकर को हम लोग ने लेवल 5 पे मारा उसका.
Nayak on the top lane again with BT. This movie has been seen before, but does it have a different ending? This time it's got a different beginning with Nayak dropping the chronosphere. He actually caught VP inside of it under the tower range, so he ends up losing VP's life, but they do get the kill on Remstar at the end of it.
Yeah, Nayak could have been a little bit more careful. Meanwhile, mid lane, smoke coming out from VP and Appa here, but Bakimono just wanders into them. VP with the cogs, with the battery, assault turning this around. Bakimono trying to bring his neutrals in on the action, but VP just has too much control and too much damage. The neutrals just left spectating while the heat-seeking missiles from the Tinker will only help bring down this gen. It's a long and winded chase that requires another set of cogs, and Bakimono will eventually go down here. Yeah. VP's just been top-notch with these early game rotations here.
Top lane, 8 minutes in, it's 4-3 with a 1000 net worth advantage in favour of the Dire. Yakshas are in the lead, but VP looks like he's in trouble here. He's out by himself and caught with his hand in the cookie jar. Middle lane, 10 minutes in now, 5-4. It looks like we're going to see another play. A good shackle shot to start things off invincibly. Does have the enfeeble opponent, so the damage output is not enough. He's doing what he can versus Punk. Punk's going to use the Nightmare to start things off. He doesn't have a Brain Sap available. Turns around to try and make something happen, but they swap the sleep. And with the power shot, Invincible gets the kill.
Heavy commitment for a bait, but it's a kill nonetheless, and this is going to transition into an early objective for the Crusaders. That means that Tinker has to try and find his farm elsewhere with his mid tower missing. Acrid just trying to trade straight up here, going for that bottom tier one, but the TPs are coming in. Get Senjin land the ice part, Invincible running in from the west with the shackles, with the extra movement speed, looking for the shackles, but Punk with the Nightmare ensures that Acrid can retreat. Acrid pops the stone gaze. Punk with Fiend's Grip there, the Chronosphere coming in from Kallag, they're committing everything.
Game काफी even चल रहा था. उनके मेड्यूसा, उनके मेन जो कैरी हीरो को मारने के लिए हमने डाइव किया और उन्होंने, उनकी पूरी टीम ने बैकअप के लिए टीपी किया और हम पांचों मर गए हम लोग. तो वहाँ एक बहुत बड़ा एडवांटेज मिला, उनको टावर मिला.
दर्शन लुकिंग टू मेक अ प्ले. 15 मिनट्स स्मोक मूवमेंट कमिंग आउट हियर फ्रॉम द क्रूसेडर्स. Medusa mid lane, though, caught in the pit of malice, the ice part to follow. They've got lots of control with the Chen creeps coming in.
वो लोग मुझे मिड पे मारने पांचों आए और वो पांचों ने मेरे पे जंप किया, बट वो लोग चेन स्टन करके मुझे मारने की कोशिश की, बट मेरा हेल्थ और इतना ज़्यादा रीजन था तो वो मुझे मार ही नहीं पाए। जब तक वो मुझे मारने की कोशिश की मेरी टीम तब तक वहाँ पर पहुँच गई और फिर वो काउंटर इनिशिएट हो गया और फिर वहाँ पे हम लोग ने उनको मारा।
Chill karke chalo.
Still pounding away on him, but Punk in the vicinity pushing back Darshan. It's a cluster.
वो टाइम पे उसने स्टंट डाला था उसके एनसी से, जो स्टंट वाला एनसी रहता है उससे स्टंट डाला था और उसने एग्जैक्ट पॉइंट पे हुक शॉट मार दिया। उसने हुक शॉट मार दिया उसके वजह से वो बच गए उधर से और उन लोग फुल मतलब पागल हो गए उसके वजह से।
मैं आगे गया पर वो लोग ने पीछे से अटैक किया स्मोक करके। तो वो लोग ने जब पीछे से अटैक किया वो लोग ने बेसिकली ऐसा अटैक किया कि पीछे से तीन आए और आगे से दो आए और वो लोग ने काफ़ी कोशिश की मुझे मारने की वो फाइट में, बट मेरा हीरो काफ़ी स्ट्रांग हो चुका था बाय दैट टाइम। तो वो लोग वो गैंग वहाँ पर फेल हो गया वो लोग का और वो लोग को रिट्रीव करना पड़ा।
They will get the send back though from the Chen. So Darshan barely ends up surviving. 36 minutes in, 17-7, 16k net worth advantage for Yakshas, and they're showing no signs of slowing down as they're knocking on the tier 3 at mid.
Yeah, I mean, look at how confident they are. Appa's actually gone for the level 2 BOTs.
हम लोग को समझ गया ये पिटलॉर्ड पागल है, वो तो वार्ड के लिए आएगा ही मारने। तो सेकंड टाइम वैसे ही वीपी ने पकड़ लिया उसको और उसको फोर्स कर लिया, उसके वजह से वो आगे आ गया और जैसे ड्रॉ रेंज आ गया मैंने उसको क्रोन डाला, फाइट जीत गए हम लोग, मेगा हो गया।
You're watching mid Usad getting duped down by the rest of Crusaders. They're all surrounding her and bringing her down. Bit by bit, they will bring down Acrid and make him pay for his sins. But Kalnai got a return kill. Meanwhile, three down here, 42 minutes in. It looks like this could be the beginning of the end. With Appa going forward, gets the Hex off. They've got a Sleep and an Enfeeble thrown down on a Hexed Invincible. Appa's just controlling him under the tier 3 tower. The GG well played comes out from Invincible. It's a 42 minute victory here for the Yakshas.
We have witnessed another clean sweep on Ucypher and scores are Crusaders 0 and Yakshas on 16. Yeah! Acrid, what a day it has been for you.
Yes.
Right from the game one, you guys dominated and 16-0.
Yes.
How does it feel?
It feels awesome, man. Like, we were thinking ki kabhi to 16-0 maarna hi hai koi to team ko. Unfortunately, it was our team. Dost ke against ho gaya. But we are really excited, happy क्योंकि आज हमारे CSGO का first win था और आज Dota भी हम लोग ने बहुत ज़्यादा discipline के साथ खेला है तो बहुत मज़ा आ गया।
Crusaders, Remstar,
yes,
bad day for you,
very bad day.
ये दोस्ती भारी पड़ गई आप पे।
हाँ, like आज का दिन तो points चाहिए थे and losing with like going home with 0 points is like a very bad feeling. और अभी हारे तो बाहर है, have to come back strong now.
Well, कोई बात नहीं, एक पूरा half league का बाकी है, so don't lose heart. And congratulations, yes. You guys are going to party tonight.
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Another loss added to the Crusaders brigade, and you know this time it's a tough one to swallow because it was an absolute whitewash. What went on there, Remstar?
Somewhere I knew that they have a very good and strong cricket and a Tekken player.
Yeah.
And our cricket and Tekken was a bit of a back point for this tournament.
Yeah.
But coming into CS and Dota, we thought we had an upper hand above them. Because on paper, our CS team was dominating them.
Yakshas had lost all the past CS games. Yeah. So I was pretty sure that we are going to win the CS. Yeah. But sadly, we lost that also. And the major problem was just before that game, there was a big patch change in Dota.
Right.
So around, you can say like 60-70% the meta game change and everything.
Yeah.
And we did not practice well on the new patch.
Well, you've got work to do. The Crusaders really need to come together, rally together, that's for sure. Good luck to you guys. Hopefully, you guys bounce back. And the Crusaders need to find their feet pretty quickly to find their first win as well.
After today's gameplay, the leaderboard looks like this. For the top position, we have a tie between the Marksman and the Yakshas with 39 points. The Shazels are 22 points. And then again, we have a tie between the Akramaks and the Yodhas with 21 points each. And last but not the least, Crusaders with 18 points. Up next, we have the Shazels going up against the Akramaks. It's going to be intense. To watch today's complete gameplay, you can log on to usports.in. We'll see you guys tomorrow. Same time, same place on Ucypher. Naya Sports, Naya Superstars. A U-Sports initiative. My name is Varun.
And I'm Aisha. Do Ucypher.
Hans ki winning streak abhi bhi on. Do you think you can beat him?
Kisi ko to karna hi hoga.
मारो 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 सबको मारो
आवाज नहीं आ रही अभी तुम लोग का चिल्ला लो अभी